Red Dodo behind me. So we're going to find a base location and maybe tame our first dino. I hope you hit that subscribe button, leave a comment, and hit that like button. Are you a giant butt dodo? Oh my god, you are. Maybe I could ride you around. That'd be fun. I need berries. I need berries. I'm gonna get my first dodo to ride down. Yay, my first dodo. Why do I have band hands? That is really weird. Starter kit. I'm gonna wait till my levels go up a little bit better. And I think my sound just went out. Or the music, or whatever you call it. How many can I make? One. One lousy thing. Oh, I screwed. That is not what I wanted to do. I want to place it, damn it. A bit of a lag there. And... aw, I didn't get anything good except the spear. Oh, that ain't too bad. Alright, Dodo, you're mine. Where's my major berries? Go into that slot. This goes in 3, this goes in 1, and this goes 2. Pathetic, but okay. Ooh, 9 levels already. Nice. Where are you, Dodo? Where'd you go? I know you're walking around here somewhere. You ain't it. Are you the one I was looking for? Yep, that's a lag. Nope. Come on, lag, you do this. Be perfect, be better. What? Hold on. Oh, I gotta get to level 10. Duh. How stupid can I be? Oh, at least I'll have some berries on me. Alright. Gotta get the berries, yeah, yeah. I'm going to need the berries. Really? Badly when I get my health up. You know what? I think I will get my levels. Ooh, 12 levels, yes. Oh, my health is going up fast. That's perfect. Get some stamina going. Yeah, yeah. Get some weight going. Get some melee, because we're gonna need it. Yes, I knew that was gonna happen. Woohoo! You know what? I think I'm gonna take one of the ruins, because I never actually build over there by the ruins. So, I think that's what I'm gonna do. First thing first, I gotta find get a flyer or something to do it, or something to get over there. I am not getting my self killed too easily. Let's see, what do we need? We need saddles. We need something to get ourselves over there. Let me unlock some of these good stuff that we're gonna need. Personal grave. I have that. Got the super trike dart. Cause that comes in handy when you're in a danger zone. Very bad danger zone. A place that ain't easy to tame something when you got other random crud around where you're at. That's for sure. Do I need these? No, I don't. But let's see. I'm going to need foundation. I don't know why I don't lock the S plus box. A jibby thingy! Do I need that? To knock something out, I can use my hands. I'm not gonna unlock that. But I am gonna unlock this. Cause I like having this. Gotta have that, cause you gotta have your butt tools something tools. I can't say it right, sorry. Okay. Let's see. We're going to need a boa, just in case. Bow and arrow, pretty much. Stone arrow, yeah. The dino pickup, gonna need that. And I really want to build my house in wood. But I know it will get destroyed if I did, but wood will have to come first. Let's see. I think that'll be it for now. I think I got another level up. Yeah, I did get a level up. Let's do some more. Let's get some crafting going. Cause you never know, might need that, crafting. And I need the flat, what you call it? That I'm gonna need to. Alright, let's get going, cause I'm just leveling myself up really too fast at the moment. Where are we heading? Ooh, let's get a parasaur. It is a level 420. Ooh, that's gonna be a nice parasaur. Get a saddle for it. All nicey. It's a female. Well, that's perfect. Oh, it's hungry again. Ooh, this is gonna be easy. We're gonna have ourselves a nice parasaur to work with. Stay still, parasaur! Don't move! I'm gonna feed you and feed you! Ooh, this is gonna be epic! I'm gonna have a first dino and it's gonna be a parasaur. I don't see no Femnormius, so we'll just take him. Her. I don't know what to name it. If you have a name for her, let me know in the comments. She is a pretty cool looking parasaur. Oh, come back. Yes, you're gonna be one tough, powerful parasaur. You know why? We're gonna get you a saddle. And I gotta unlock the saddle. Crap. Done. Let me unlock this parasaur saddle. Perfect, perfect. Okay, what do we need for that saddle? Where the saddle's at? There we are. We are going to need hide and wood. That's going to be perfect. Let's do our valor towards Danny. Alright, let's go kill this thing right here. For the saddle. Coming, Andy, for something. Why is a compy going around in circles? I don't get that. Wait, that's not a compy, that's a freaking Troodon. Oh god. Like, I really need a Troodon going after my butt. Alright. Let's get some wood. Ooh, this tree would do. Ooh, yeah. And let's level. Oh god. I got 42 levels already? Jesus! Let's get some oxygen going. Okay, that should do it. Let's get some more tough melee. Okay, get some movement speed. I still want to get some platitude on me. Get that. Oh, that's perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Perfect. Stamina can stay right there. I ain't even worried about that right there. Let's get some speed on me, because this is going to be a crazy, crazy. Oh, I forgot to put a freaking saddle on you. Oh god, I don't have food on me. Ooh, I gotta cook something. Let's get that saddle first. Really? Already? Alright, let's get this Jiffy saddle up. And, oh yeah, we're gonna need some berries on you. I'll let you have that berries. I got some levels again. Of the beast. And you got some damn speed on you. Yeah, baby. Alright, let's go to the Blue Orchard and see what's going on over here. We need to find a base location too. I forgot about that. Let me level my butt up again, because I have one level left. Movement speed, because we're going to need it badly. In this game, yes. Oh, I know, girl. We still don't have a name, but we will get you a name soon. So, don't worry. Yeah! These parasaurs know how to pick up some stuff, don't they? Ooh, look at that very beautiful paradox with the red wings. I love purple wings. Paradons. Ooh, you're black. You're purple and black. Ooh, that's even sweeter. Oh, I gotta have you. I don't even care what level you are. Ooh, you're a good level. Let's throw this damn meat right here. And let's paste your meat. Oh yeah, you're gonna be one. I gotta have these two. They're both awesome. No! You're not allowed to fly away! Get back! No! I will get you. What level are you? I like the red and black wings, too. That looks pretty awesome. Ooh, this is gonna be so cool. About 255, ain't too shabby. Yes, we got a flyer. Now we just need a saddle for it. You, come with me. Oh, you back there? Yay, are you the one I just tamed, right? Yes, you are. Good. I want both of you guys, because I like the colors of your wings. And plus, you're 385. Ain't too shabby. You both will come. I love to pass a tame on these pterodons. They're a lot better. Gotcha! Okay, you both stay right there because I need to throw some meat on you. On you both. So we don't lose you both. Alright, you got meat. Good. You both come. We got things to do. I gotta get some water on me. Very badly. Get wrecked! You! Ha ha! You get wrecked too! Bye! I came to drop some water. I need some water. Oop, that's a Merylodon. Not dealing with that. Let's go. Let's get ourselves a nice, decent base location. This is nice. I like it. Do I want to keep it? No, I think the ruins would be better. We just gotta get you faster. Yep, you're fast. Not fast enough, but you're fast. Is that Spino? Holy cow, that is a Spino. Is that a fire Spino? I think that is a fire Spino. I'm gonna have to come and get me one of these stuff. Yeah, that looks awesome. I love the fire Spino. Let's go! I think I know where I want to, like, my little base location. Oh, it's a baby pterosaur! How cute! Are you fast in the water? Let me find out. We're going to the white girl. Oh god, no you're not. You are so not fast in the water. Oh, that's me, not her. Yeah, you're definitely not fast in the water, but you got some good melee damage to go on. Oh my god, you can see the teeth in that pterodon. Oh, the Ichthyosaurus decided to want to jump. How ironic. We're gonna have some fun today, peeps. I got two awesome pterodons, black and red, and black and purple. My two favorite colors. Actually, that's three, ain't it? Three pterodons. You know what? I think I'm on this. I don't know. Guys, land for a minute. Should I take this place as a base location? It looks okay, no dinos, nothing. It looks decently, but it's not really where I want to be. You guys follow the parasaur. We're going over here, okay? Lucky, there's no sharks down here. Ain't too bad. on, you guys! Get off! Oh god, I'm getting stuck on the pterodons. Alright, we're almost there. We're almost at the location where I'm gonna throw the base at. Come on. We're almost there, guys. We're getting there. Oh, look at the yellow D-dot. You look like a poop cutter, Dodo. Wow. This place is getting a little bit on the danger zone. Oh, that's it, lag. I got stuck on a tree, and we got attacked by a freaking get wrecked! Bad, you guys. I think a trike would be nice, but would you mind moving out of my way, you freaking pterodon? Great, I hate getting stuck on trees. Ah, a rock! That's even worse! Perfect. Where did my Peridon go? Oh yeah, I do have S plus on here. I like doing this. I think I'm gonna get that. Yeah, that would be perfect. I don't know about this large stuff here. Maybe it'll be faster if I did that one. Oh, S plus ramp, because I like those. They're pretty cool. Going to need the scrolls. Oh yeah. That's gonna be perfect. That's a woody trapdoor. Where is the wood scroll thingy? Ah, here we go. I'm gonna need that. And I think that's gonna be it for now. Yeah. Alright, let's start building our wood. Here we go. Foundations, here we go. 15, chewy. I'm gonna do 10. Well, I'm gonna wrap it up here. You know where my base location is gonna be. And here's my Peridon that needs a new name. And don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe button, and leave a comment. And help me figure out to name her, because I'm losing names very easily. And plus, I have to go find my Peridons. I don't know where they're at. So yeah. Ciao!